Jaslawski.
Is that Russian German?
It's Polish.
I'm an idiot. So, how old are you?
I'm 13.
13. And where are you from?
I'm from Chicago, but I just moved out here.
Okay. So, what do you love most about LA so far?
How warm it is. Yeah.
I feel you.
Yeah.
It's pretty cold in Chicago, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. It's like a negative 40 right now, so I'm happy.
I'm so glad I'm here.
All right.
So, tell us the projects that you've done or that you're about to work on.
Okay, so I'm about to work on Criminal Minds, actually, this Friday, so I'm really excited for that. And I've worked on Man of Steel and Touch, which was for the first season and the finale. I played Amelia Robbins.
That's so cool. That's so cool. What was your, I don't know if you can remember, but what was your favorite crafty lunch, dinner, on set of all the projects?
Well, the green screen for Criminal Minds, they had like barbecue, so I would have to say that.
Barbecue?
Yeah.
Barbecue's great.
Yeah, it's bomb. Yeah.
All right. So, Do you like taking film study classes or improv classes better? What do you like more?
I would have to take improv because I like humor more, so I'm going to go with improv.
Cool. Very cool. I'm Nolan, I'm a club actor. Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right.